Hi there, I'm Amanda. Welcome back to 5 Minute Cantonese. 大家好，我是 Amanda， 欢迎收看五分钟广东话。Remember, last time we do a lesson about the 20 must-know sentences. Well, the feedback is very good. Since you guys like this kind of lesson so much, today let's do one more. This lesson is about the weather. Hey, we have talked about the weather in our very early lesson. Yes, and this lesson.We have already learned many different types of weather conditions. In this lesson, we'll focus more on the mood and the common scenario, which is very useful for the daily conversation. Just like last time. First time, I will say it word by word in Cantonese, okay? Very slow. Second time, slower version in Cantonese. Third time, regular speed, okay? But pay attention. The English and the Cantonese cannot translate directly sometime. Before we start, let's introduce you one concept first. In English, we tend to say, don't forget something. For example, don't forget your umbrella. Okay, but in Cantonese, we tend to say, remember. Okay, remember, you can say, 记住 or 记得 So, in the following sentences, when you see don't forget, okay, in the Cantonese version, I would say remember. So, don't try to translate them directly, all right?
Hoi Lang Hei A. Tum Yat Sang Sam Sub Bat.到啊，你知唔知好多人中暑啊？寻日成38度啊，你知唔知好多人中暑啊？寻日成38度啊，你知唔知好多人中暑啊？出面真係好曬啊！記住戴返頂帽啊！出面真係好曬啊！記住戴返頂帽啊！出面真係好曬啊！記住戴返頂帽啊！你熱到成身汗啦，洗唔洗沖個涼啊？你熱到成身汗啦，洗唔洗沖個涼啊？你熱到成身汗啦，使唔使沖個涼啊？就嚟落雨啦，记住带遮啊！就嚟落雨啦，记住带遮啊！就嚟落雨啦，记住带遮啊！出面行。雷闪电，唔好出去啦！出面行雷闪电，唔好出去啦！出面行雷闪电，唔好出去啦！ 而家打緊風，你接唔接到的士啊？而家打緊風，你接唔接到的士啊？而家打緊風，你接唔接到的士啊？如果挂八号风球，我哋就唔使翻工。如果挂八号风球，我哋就唔使翻工。如果挂八号风球，我哋就唔使翻工。今日天气咁好，我唔想留喺屋企啊。今日天气咁好，我唔想留喺屋企啊。今天气咁好，我唔想留喺屋企啊。下个星期会转凉，记得着多件衫啊！下个星期会转凉，记得着多件衫啊！下个星期会转凉，记得着多件衫啊！出面好大雾啊！你揸车嗰阵小心啲。出面好大雾啊！你揸车嗰阵小心啲。出面好大雾啊！你揸车嗰阵小心啲。多伦多嗰边落紧雪，多伦多嗰边落紧雪，多伦多嗰边落紧雪。呢几日好潮湿啊！呢几日好潮湿啊！呢几日好潮湿啊！
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this lesson today. If you want to learn Cantonese with me, please subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more worksheets and supplementary audio exercise, please support my Patreon page. See you next time. Bye bye. 下次见。